great reason to be in Atlanta, to be there for Bound for Glory, to be part of the whole festivity. It really is the greatest weekend in TNA for all of us and all of the talent. But because it's going to be solo minutes this time, there will be a first time ever TNA Knockouts Women's Champion. And you mentioned it, Roxxi Laveaux having that 10th spot, knowing that everybody else will have already been out there tiring out. She has a great advantage to become the first champion.
No question. Bound for Glory is going to be off the charts. Great arm drag, followed dropkick by Gail Kim. Fan interaction. Your chance to go up close and personal with all the stars of TNA, including the TNA Knockouts. That's on Saturday, October 13th. Of course, Bound for Glory, our biggest event of the year, on the 14th from outside Tennessee Cowboy James Storm. The beer-drinking cowboy gets involved, and that distraction enables Jackie Moore to take down Gail Kim.
Well, it was just enough of a distraction for Jackie Moore to come in there and take advantage. Gail Kim started out hot. She started out in control, but James Storm knew when and timed it perfectly, and now Miss Jackie Moore, of course, had the advantage, and that's what she is. She's just a fighter. I mean, let's face it, she's a brawler.
And she, Glory is going to be huge, and here comes the Voodoo Queen, Roxxi Laveaux, along with BG and Kip James, the VKM, the Voodoo King Mafia. Roxxi, the owner of that number 10 spot, also has to be considered not one of the favorites when we crown a TNA Knockout Champion. Now, Bound for Glory is going to be great, but let's also remind everybody about our huge main event tonight.
That's right.
Can you imagine this? Christian Cage, AJ Styles, and Triple X versus Samoa Joe, Junior Fatu, and LAX, the Latin American Exchange.
Wow. I mean, you talk about the best of TNA. All coming in. If you see Gail Kim coming back strong, but oh, look at the backbreaker by Jackie Moore. She just caught the momentum of Gail, turned her upside down, and just put her right on that knee and broke the back. If you see Roxxi Laveaux looking on it, you talk about an unknown in Roxxi Laveaux and what an advantage she has and just how different she is. But think about all the new competitors that we mentioned earlier.
Such
a distraction right now, especially for Gail Kim, as she realizes that Roxxi Laveaux and VKM are ringside. James Storm, but you know what? She concentrates on the entry of the ring. Nice clothesline after she got the move up, and another clothesline. And Gail Kim now taking control and just slams the head on the back of the mat.
Gail Kim absolutely on fire. Coming off the ropes, drops the knee right to the head of the Pride of Tennessee. Coming right back, even two.
Gail Kim able to duck underneath the boot and get out of the ring.